Hola, Dios te bendiga. Bienvenidos a Global Orthopedics Professional. Hi, I'm Dr. Douglas Duncan. I'm going to hablar en inglés, and después our lovely assistants are going to help translate in español. Habla español también, so no preocupado, pero de español es más mejor. I'm here with my Christian brother, hermano Cristo. We're going to teach you how to wrap an ankle, vendaje elástico para tobillo. I like to start at the top of the ankle, and usually I do two wraps here. You can use this for many things, instabilidad, dolor, you can use it for inflammation. The key to the ACE wrap, you don't want to go too apertado or too flojo. You want to do it just right. I do two wraps above the ankle here, and then we're going to go drop down below. Thank you for your help. And then you do a figure of eight, a little bit of tension here, and then from there you just repeat. I usually leave the talon, the ankle out of it, and come back in here. We use these really nice ACE wraps with elastic, and we do that so that we can glorify the Lord. And you put the wrap on there, he's got a nice stable ankle, good support, it's going to help him with his inflammation. Let me just say, gracias al Señor, and gracias por todo, and gracias por este momento, en nombre de Jesucristo, amen. And now she's going to explain in Espanol, and you can just say once again, all right, gracias.